As you can see, we're already metering our customers under the meter asset provider metering scheme. To apply is simple. Customers that are yet to apply, we encourage them to simply log on to our website www.enugudisco.com. They click on map meter request button and the form is thrown up. They fill the form, submit their form of ID, which is part of the requirements, and submit the form, after which the team will visit their location for pre-survey. After the pre-survey and it's ascertained that everything is okay, the demand note will be presented to the customer. This demand note is what the customer will then use to go to the designated bank and pay into the account number that will be provided on that demand note. We encourage customers to ensure that they pay into this bank account and not to any individual or any group. Alternatively, for customers that do not have access to internet, they can visit any district office, meet the customer service representative at the customer service unit, and they will assist them fill this form. Once that form is filled, meter application request under MAP is initiated and every other process will follow. There will be the pre-survey stage and the demand note will be presented. And the interesting thing is that once payment is made, 10 working days after payment is made, meter will be installed for the customer. So our customers are excited. We're already metering and we encourage those that have not to sign on and initiate the process.
EEDC, power to the Southeast.